little surprise for him.
Oh dear.
So, just bear with us, and if it gets a little too unpleasant, you know, there's other pubs. But we'll try it to the end of it. So, it starts in F.
Yeah?
Right, you might know this one.
A song that Jai and I have both written.
Right.
Oh dear.
In honour of our father, who art not in heaven.
You art not in heaven.
This is the story of William Thomas Cooke from Liverpool, but he is not a crook. If you ever wondered who would make such a man, I'll tell you now, it's Marjorie and Stan. William Thomas Cooke, yeah, William Thomas Cooke. If you've got a problem, I'm sure you take a look. William Thomas Cooke, yeah, William Thomas Cooke. Please don't tell his wife where he keeps his checkbook. In the 50s, he joined the RAF. Learned to march, left, right, left, right, left. Per ardua ad astra was the cry. And a motto, he lives to fly, fly. William Thomas Cooke, yeah, William Thomas Cooke. If you've got a problem, I'm sure he'd take a look. William Thomas Cooke, yeah, William Thomas Cooke. But please don't tell his wife where he keeps his checkbook. In the 1960s, he met Barbara Ann. And he thought to himself, well, maybe I just can. And later on, along came me and him. I'm rotund and I'm a bit more slim. William Thomas Cooke, yeah, William Thomas Cooke. If you've got a problem, I'm sure he'd take a look. William Thomas Cooke, yeah, William Thomas Cooke. Please don't tell his wife where he keeps his checkbook. Joined High Times to paint the scenery. He drove his Ford Sierra without fail, and he liked the crossword in the Daily Mail. William Thomas Cooke, yeah, William Thomas Cooke. If you've got a problem, I'm sure he'd take a look. William Thomas Cooke, yeah, William Thomas Cooke. Don't tell his wife where he keeps his checkbook. In the 90s, he bought that awful fleece. Received a caution from the fashion police. He briefly had a tandem bike, of course. Rode it twice, threatened with divorce. William Thomas Cooke, yeah, William Thomas Cooke. If you've got a problem, I'm sure he'd take a look. William Thomas Cooke, yeah, William Thomas Cooke. Please don't tell his wife where he keeps his checkbook. In the noughties, he bought a B&B. Came to bear. Angus Laurie married.
his wife where he keeps his checkbook.
In 2017, Dad has reached 80. Just like the decimals on his every snore. Your generosity, it is renowned. Don't think you'll find that this time it's around. So happy birthday, Dad. Yeah, happy birthday, Dad. When we've had a problem, you've made it much less bad. William Thomas Cook. Yeah, William Thomas Cook. A seriously top bloke in everybody's book.
It took 80 years to write.
But anyway, we've made a CD for you.
Thank you.
Oh, that looks lovely.
Has it got that on it?
Mm. Okay.
This is your life in 5 minutes.
Got some glue there.
Right, well, I can't guarantee that they're all going to work, because they...
We test it now,
if you like.
No, I won't.
6 minutes is a long time.
Yeah.
Are we going to have any more music? Sorry,
might be. In a bit. Might have to have a gym.
Recover from that.
Get Engelbert back on.